items that I'm gonna make. Tie-dye t-shirt. Here are the materials. White t-shirt. Rubber bands. Gloves. And dyes. You can have as many colors as you want, but I only have two. And then one plastic bag. That's the materials. And these dyes. Powder. These are the colors. Red and blue. First pet. We have to finish this. But we need to pinch the middle first so we can pinch and then twist.
And then this one.
This. This. Okay. It is now my video. After it is cold, you have to put rubber bands. Four would be enough.
Online naman ito.
Going outside to die because we can't die here. Because it will be messy. Bye. See you later. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make tie-dye t-shirts. I have two t-shirts. Here are my colors. Yellow, but it looks like orange. Pink, red, and blue. Yeah, that's all my colors. And I'm going to dye now. Okay, I'm going to dye now. Here is the finished product. Yeah, we're now going to put it inside. so that it dries.